Valcamonica, situated in the mountainous area of the Lombardy region, has one of the world's greatest collections of prehistoric petroglyphs, with more than 140,000 symbols and figures, carved in the rock over a period of more than 8,000 years. Found on both sides of an entire valley, the petroglyphs depict themes connected to agriculture, navigation, war, magic, deer hunting duels, as well as geometric symbolic figures.